No.
I know you won't. Yeah, walking on the bridge, I threw my sins over the deep end. Sipping till my stomach hurt. Yeah.
No. Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
Anime. Oh.
Not fat. I'm big boned.
This Maui Wowie pork jerky is super delicious and affordable.
Start by trimming off that excess fat on this.
You're late!
Man, shut the fuck up.
Someone's being a grouch today.
I don't want to tell you.
Have a seat there because I'm on.
Banana rice cake.
I don't want to tell you.
Have a seat there.
Banana rice cake. Squishy.
Oh, sweet little creature. Oh my goodness.
There you go.
Oh, you got you squeaky in there.
Good morning. Completely new thing. Oh, wow. You didn't even hesitate. Talking to me? You are here. Wow. My little kumquat for you.
Oh, oh, yeah. Wow.
Laura, so cute.
you got nice, huh?
You like them?
Oh my God.
Yo, does the girl on the left have it?
What's up?
Do you support the troops?
Oh, I support them, baby.
Hi.
Hey.
Where are you from?
Tennessee.
That's crazy, because you're the only 10 I see.
Really?
Oh my God, you're so beautiful.
My heart is for you.
Yo, you is bad as
That's a man.
I'm searching for a girlfriend. Can you be mine?
This is for you.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey. Hey, Becky.
The name's not Becky, it's Thomas.
Why am I muted? Why am I getting
on
muted?
Second round, if you win pistol, you
if should... you want to know the joke I made, I was... Wait,
On second round, if you win pistol, you should force. And I fully agree. There is a... Seems to be a big misunderstanding sometimes of some people just not buying second round after you win pistol. You always buy second round when you win pistol. It's not terrible for your opera to... It's not terrible for your opera to keep... You know it's not the same as it was.
Now and then I think of all the times you screwed me over. But it made believing it was always something that I'd done. But I don't.
You're not gonna believe this. See this right here? See this hole? Could be a mouse, a rat, a mole. I don't know. I had gerbils and hamsters when I was a kid, so I've got kind of a love for these animals. The inside of this tube is... You're not gonna believe this. See this right here?
What the fuck?
I know exactly who you are. Lord, have mercy.
I have wanted to be able to grow a beard for the longest time, and my genes just do not allow for it. So we're gonna see what the fuck I look like with a beard. Are you fucking kidding me? The eyebrows are way too goddamn bushy. Those need to be fixed. But Jesus Christ,
it's
this
me,
is what
remember?
I could look like? About to go buy some minoxidil and a fucking beard roller and just pray every night because this is bullshit. I want to look like this. I want this. I want.
Why is she talking like a TTS?
Sir. Yes, sir. I just flew a bitch in from Manchester. It took me to jail, I should've smacked the rester. Hop out the car flexing like Sylvester. No, sir.
Yes. Here's how my chamber won me to left shroud like.
It's literally delivering bad news for a living. It could be many things. You're getting sued. You need to testify for something. Child support. People don't.
2 million. What's that? 2 million. Why you tag along? What makes me so lucky? When I get out of here, I'm gonna need somebody to disappear. So, little birdie told me you were the only guy in here with some real cash. So, you're smart. You bought yourself a nice life in here, but it'd be much better on the outside.
The music is there's two musics.
I didn't want to die. I had to just fix my my body.
What the fuck is that? What's that? What's that thing? Is that a dog? Is that a dog? Large prey. What is that? A buffalo's?
Number 5.
Godzilla.
Phil the gorilla.
Cheeto. Is that a chicken? What the fuck is this? sounded like a llama. I know the bit. Is that a turtle? It's a llama! Oh, dude. Aren't those like little prairie dogs? Oh, no! Oh, baby wolf, dude. Oh, like a small old...
What, did he get his haircut? Let's see what he looks like right now.
Me and my brother going to school. Classic. What? We smelled like gas. It was fucking disgusting. I hated it.
He's in Korea. Let's go. Is he winning?
We both have flash up. Bro, I've seen like fucking highlight montages of Fiora players.
Bells, you gotta remember that. You gotta feed these muscles.
Hey, welcome to What the Hell Is This Thing Doing, where I test IoT devices to see if they're safe, sketch, or just...
Rating celebrities I've met. Alright, for today's video, I'm going to be telling y'all about the time I met Stranger Things star Noah Schnapp.
Who the fuck is that guy?
I started to mold, which means that I put this off for too long, and I really gotta open it already. In a tutorial I saw, the lady just, like, skinned off this entire top portion. I wonder if it's moldy water, or is just the outside molded? Like, is... Ooh, it tastes good! I got...
Go back or this?
Celebrities I've met. All right, for today's video, I'm going to be telling y'all about the time I met Stranger Things star Noah Schnapp. So I actually met him because I bumped into him on Hollywood Boulevard, and I genuinely like didn't notice him prior. I didn't realize it was him until I bumped into him, and I went to say sorry, and I saw it was Noah Schnapp. And obviously, when that happens, when you bump into a celebrity and you don't even know it, you're just kind of like, you know, mind boggled, and I'm just like, what's up, dude? You know, I said sorry, and I was just like, hey, yo, I love you. I literally was on Google looking for pictures, and I found the exact fit he was wearing when I met him. I mean, bro, I cannot make this up, dog. Obviously, I was shocked, but he's a busy guy, right? Sound low? Yeah, that was just an extreme shock to me.
It's probably a stupid video.
What's your friend's name, McNasty?
I am releasing this footage against advice from my lawyers not to. The people need to know the whole truth.
What was that? This sushi, it looks like sushi.
I am releasing this footage against it.
This looks like salmon sushi. Invisible salmon. Transparent salmon sushi. Transparent controller.
This is the worst era to be alive. Bro, Glock Dookie, you are too innovative. Bro, these are war crimes. These are weapons of mass destruction, and you're just...
I'm in a wheelchair. I can't get on. Go fuck yourself, white lady. No! I'm in a wheelchair.
No! What?
Wow. Crazy. You're crazy, girl. Wow. Crazy. You're crazy, girl.
Ha ha.
So everybody been asking me what kind of job I got because I got to get on a helicopter and fly it to a boat from under the ground.
Hey, Jason! You fucking suck!
They mean it.
Here's a life hack the hot dog companies don't want you to know because they will go out of business. If you take... Here's a life
hack. I need to know.
The hot dog companies don't want you to know because they will go out of business. If you take hamburger meat and you roll it to the size of a hot dog...
They don't want me to know it. The hot dog company is dosing me. I'm getting DDoSed by hot dogs.
Get a hot dog bun and some cheese and then grill it to perfection.
No, I will find the truth, hot dogs.
And then grill it to perfection. You know,
that looks like a piece of poo-poo.
Yourself. A ham.
I can't. They fucked us.
My girlfriend and I were sitting at a bar last night, and this guy walks in, comes up behind us.
It's Kufta.
James.
Exactly, Kufta.
Now, keep in mind, I haven't seen this guy in like 5 years. He's an old family.
So yesterday, I was doing a live.
Rating popular dishes around the world. These are Romanian sarmale. They're basically meat-stuffed cabbage leaves that are slowly cooked in a pot. And we're gonna start by chopping up some onions and cooking them in a hot pan with some water and tomatoes. Top the rolls with sour cream and
good.
Enjoy this divine dish while you can.
Cabbage steamed or like whatever. A cabbage is fucking fire.
And because this is...
All right, look, man, I'm not...
My girlfriend sent me a TikTok.
No way, you're charging.
Bryce, you're 15 minutes late.
I'm done.
This cat kept watching his owner sleep every night, so he watched the video to find out the shocking reason why. This all started when a boy named Daniel adopted his cat at a young age. The family grew up with the cat, but little did they know what it had in store for them. One day, the cat did something so strange that Daniel considered giving it up for adoption. He was coming home from work one day when
he talks so fucking annoying.
Cat in the middle of the driveway.
Why do people talk this way? Because I'm lit. Fire emoji. Dude, we should get on Discord with this guy.
Cat was laying down, sprawled out, with a mouse in its mouth. But his cat kept coughing and discovered his cat staring again. This made him really concerned and...
I hate you. I'm done. What? Oh! Yikes! That wasn't my fault. Yeah, that wasn't my fault. I just really like the foot TikTok algorithm. It's just what I'm into right now. It was nasty ass feet, bro. Is there a new game that's out, chat, that we can play that's not this one? I mean, down for anything. I'll do ranked. I mean, fuck. What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Trimps. Wow, cool. We can play that. We can play. Ooh, wow. We can play. Ooh, wow. We can. Ooh. I think no one's playing games right now. Look, see this? I think Steam is dying. No games are being played. L. Except for these ones. Never mind. Stop trying to find games on the top list. Just find ones that you're interested in. Bro, I've played every game ever. Maybe you're right, though. Let's play Ocarina of Time. Well, alerts are not muted. They've been muted the whole time. All day. I just replayed like 5 alerts. Guys, sub alert contest coming up May 14th. You guys want this game or a different game? I'm down for whatever, man. Hentai games, fuck it. Fuck it. I don't even feel like gaming, like hardcore. I feel like... fuck am I playing?
Shark. Pog.
2 years, wow. Love you, frog.
I have to download GTA if I do RP.
Yo, smile. Oops, pack chomp.
Oh no. Oh no.
Man, I'm gonna break my monitor, I swear.
Yo, Poke, love you less than
three. Let's do one round of ranked and see how bad it is. Twitch is so dead. Everything's dead. Ocarina of Time? Okay, what's the best way to play Ocarina of Time, you think, chat?
Yo.
What's the best way to play it? Which emulator? Did someone DM Shy or DM me the shit I need to get? I used to use Dolphin. I have the games legally, so I mean I could play it, right? I legally own the games. Is this game any fun? Honestly, no. I'm depressed. That's okay. Musica or no? Oh God. No. Ooh. We ain't running out of money, we ain't running out of loot. We ain't running out of funds, we running out of loot. That's for you. I feel like Tupac, the toes! Oh fuck! We're pouring this lean up. And I'm rocking Selena. And I'm off with this beer. SSC caught me Tia. I say, run on green. Wait, I need to hear this guy fuck me up. I'll put music in a second. I just need to. Fine, fuck. And your bitch on me. Turn her into a
fiend. And if it's a problem, my boy taking shit just like a temporary. Thank you, sister. Avanti, $10 coming on the cash app. Thank you, sister.
What is this gun?
Next time, make it 20, but thank you for that 10. I know you barely had that. Thank you, sister.
Just kidding, it's the best gun.
Did I do?
I am fucked.
Reminds me of Kevin Hart.
Where's my ammo? What is it reloading? What is it reloading? I'm done. Why did it not reload? Chat, why didn't it reload twice? I'm done. Why did it reload? I'm confused. Was that a bug? Was that a bug? Was that a... what the fuck was that? Clip it. I didn't cancel it. No. Clip it. I got tilted and died because I was mad. In my brains, I finished it. I need to get water. What? You want me to get the Ouya? This guy says I should get the Ouya emulator. Wait, what does this mean? Young Thug and Gunna caught up in a RICO indictment. Taken in custody. What does that mean? Didn't Gunna do the Gunna coin? Like, that was cringe. I need water, I have no liquids. You just hear me breathing? Oh god. Delete the clip. Mods, delete the clip. You just remind me to put fix audio. Hold on, let me go ahead and delete this guy. Oh god, fuck. Yeah, it's just... I'm hungry. I hear people.
Man, I'm gonna break my monitor, I swear.
Baby, okay.
Oh yeah, I have to press X more. Oh, I killed someone.
Yo.
What am I aiming at? Reload, I have no ammo, I have no ammo. How do I do the jump thing? Is that rifle good? I'm gonna try it. Who's shooting who?
I put a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
Poke lurk.
Oh, I have heals. No, never mind. That's not heals. I have armor. Oh, I have to press X. Ow. I'm dead. I died. What is this gun? Poggers good? Toggler's goated. I don't like this gun. What am I aiming at? I don't know what I'm doing, chat. I need to find armor. To swim. I talk all this shit off top of my head like I done burned the pen. I'm inside the bank without my pipe cause I don't be in her. Told these niggas they can't fuck with me like I was celibate. Like my bitches bougie so I show them off. When I count my money please don't talk cause it might throw me off. Back K on this fit don't get no fuck cause I'm gonna show it off. Damn. She just trying to party like Fiesta. Heard I got this money in a chokehold like a wrestler. Plus I made some money off of those like an investor. Damn. How do I do the jump? Feel like that's though. Walking by myself, I keep my Glocky, that's my best though. They ain't wanna dap me, now I'm popping, now I'm big, bro. Damn. Well, I'm sippin', act like he got sippin' sales. I brought money to my class like it was show and tell. Everyday new clothes, shit, I was fresh as hell. What are you saying? Tevin talking shit, why, what happened? Wait, what did Tevin say? Everyday new clothes, shit, I was fresh as hell. Seen a shorty in the hall, shit, I was trying to nail. I'm dumb as fuck. No, I threw. No. No, dude, the revolver's broken as fuck. Isn't the best gun? Revolver's crazy. The Uzi is. The mini SMG. I lost heaven? What are you guys talking about?
Poke sip.
Mute, shuffle, they dropped you. What does this mean? I'm never there. I don't even care. I'm on mute lit now.
Hi, Tevin.
I always think of Tevin when I think of this song.
I've always been saying you're great. I've always been showing you praise. Every time I see you stream, every time I see you on the piano, whatever.
What happened? We lost our mute? Tevin didn't like how you never really hung out. I mean, I don't play VR chat, so I mean, I agree. Did Tevin actually stay at my mute? Like, didn't go anywhere else's mute? I mean, dude, Tevin, did you dummy? It's fine. Damn. I honestly kind of like being muteless, I'll be honest. You know, I feel bad. Like I show up to a place and then my mute's there. And like, oh, you know, is my son? Yeah, Tevin was loyal. Dub Tevin. Honestly, Tevin deserves more. I need water. Is anyone looking at this GTA shit in the back? What's going on here? Has it been cool? Has anyone, like any stoners been looking at it for real? I don't like the silver monkey thing on the bottom there. It is too bright. I need to fix that, but I don't want to go through my settings. Uh-oh. All right, I'm going gamer mode. I don't fucking care. I'm winning. What the hell is this? Win. Did he have armor in the beginning? Get armor on? Wait, 7 days to die beta. So how many of you would want 7 Days to Die? Nah, I always think about it, but I can't play it. Server cap, what is this? 600 server slots? Or 600 people max playing at any time? There's no way you can have a 600 slot server. It's 16. You guys want to set up Ocarina of Time for real? Am I committed enough right now though? I feel like I'm gonna play and be such a... You know what I'm saying? Yeah, I want to finish it. Oh my god. I could do this. Uh-oh. That hurt me. I did this. Twenty-3 seconds, I can beat that. This guy is 19 seconds. Oh, is it? Wow, it's not even first. That's last still. Okay, okay. I wonder if going the other way is better. I can't move. I'm typing. I understand the tech now. Tech now. Watch this. We're here, and then we do this, and then this. This is what we did. Okay, we top 10 now. Someone just took my spot. What? Wait, this is kind of fun. Is this game free? No. Is it playing my... Chat, can I just play League of Legends? No. Play with Jesse? I don't even know where Jesse is. I messaged Jesse. 7 days? No. How hard is it to set up that dolphin right now? I have the Switch emulator, but is the aspect ratio worse? I feel like it's worse on the Switch, right? Wait, does Dolphin play N64? No. I'm downloading Project 64. Game it found is Discord food picks. Oh, here we go. Okay. Input. Wait. What should I use for B should be square, right? Wait, what should I use for controls? I'm using a PS4 controller. What should my layout be? Oh, C buttons on right stick. Actually smart. I feel like I can't make circle B, right? Because on the layout, it's B to the left, right? So I'm gonna put B on square. I guess. Is there like a, yo, can I get like an HD pack? Is there a way I can make it HD as hell? Texture tool 64. Okay, how do I get 4K textures? Come on. Wait, chat. If we get 4K textures.
We do not care.
Wait, Ocarina of Time 3D? What is this? What is the 3DS remake, right? But how do you play other... How do you play the 3DS on PC? Like, is it work with a controller normally? Is there a touchscreen shit I gotta do? Oh no. Citra? What the hell is Citra emulator? Okay. No, Citra emulator is 3DS, right? I don't want that, actually. Well, do I need that? Fuck. There's an actual PC port direct. It has everything you're asking for. Could you link that? I see it. Wait, I see it. How do I get this guy's thing? Is it on his Discord? Oh my god. Is it in his Discord? The PC port is a mess and nowhere near done. Oh my god. What? Bro, this has how many downloads? 3 followers? What is this you just linked me? Did you just make this right now? No. What is this? It's taking me to Mega. Oh, come on. You were watching that? Come on, this one's better. Getting a vibe, hold on. I can link a texture pack, it's 11 gigabytes to show you how to install. Okay, link it. I kind of want to get like the highest quality Ocarina of Time. You guys down for that or no? OOT reloaded. Okay, downloading it right now. Do I download 2160p? Or 1080p? I'm on 1080p. Okay, I'll just do that one. Alright. Ping or what is desktop? Okay, it's downloading, but it's taking a long time now. Oh, actually, 2 minutes. It'll be 2 minutes, guys. I'm downloading the desktop version, though. I don't know if I... Okay, do I have Glide 64? Hold on, chat. This will be worth it. Chat, do I have Glide 64 in Project 64? I do, right? What is that? Oh, it's a video plugin. All right, guys, it's my work. You guys ready? How do I open an HTS file? Did I just I'm confused right now. Guys, how the fuck do I install how do I use an HTS? It's 20 gigabytes. Follow the instructions below. Oh, okay. What? Oh, HTS. Okay. Okay. Plugin GFX Glide Cache. And now I put this 20 gigabyte file I just downloaded in there. Open. Yes. Enable use texture pack. Where's that? Oh, here. Oh, here we go. Ah! Ow! Use file storage instead of memory cache. Change background rendering to one piece. Where's background rendering? One piece. Cool enemy. Set fixed black lines between 2D for 2D adjacent. You think that was it? Doesn't look 4K to me. Change file storage? Oh, wait. Oh, this one. Oh, shit. My controller's not working, though. Oh, what? My controller's dead. Why? Why? Huh? It's gonna die though. Dude, it's hella HD. Wait, should the... I feel like I should change this. The moving is on the analog. I don't like that. I always used to put a funny name like Big Dick. Cock. Wake up, cock. You know what I mean? I would always do that. And laugh when I was younger. But now I'm old and dead. The children of the forest, the Kokairiwi, live here with me. Each Kokiri has his or her own guardian fairy. Who's never played this game? Wow, a lot of you guys have never played this game. This is one of the best games ever made. This game is better than Elden Ring. Shit was loud. I always thought he looked like a loser. I swear I saw another word. Oh, Navi the fairy, listen to my words. The words of the Deco Tree. Dost thou sense it? Yo, as a kid in class, I remember knowing words because it was in this part. I was like, oh, I know that word because it was in Zelda. Malevolent forces even now are... Wow, these are big words for as a kid. For so long, the Kukri Forest, the source of life, has stood as a barrier, teetering outside and maintaining the order of the world. But before this tremendous evil power, even my power is as nothing. It seems the time has come for the boy without a fairy to begin his journey. Do you guys want me to read this? The youth whose destiny is to lead Hyrule to the path of... Okay. Navi, go now. Find our young friend and guide him to me. You guys want to be like Hassan? Wait, did I have a much time left? I'm just kidding. Fly, Navi, fly. The fate of the forest, nay, the world, depends on thee. Whoa, what the fuck is this HD-ass shit? Playing, should make the title, Playing Ocarina of Time HD Leak. leaked game. I remember this part. He goes in the fence and gets a bomb. Wake up, Poke.
Hello.
Hello, Poke. Wake up. The great Deco Tree wants to talk to you. Get up, bitch. I shouldn't have made my name funny. Should we remake it? Hey, come on. Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy boy? You finally woke up. I'm Navi the fairy. The great Deco Tree asked me to be your partner from now on. Nice to meet you. The great Deco Tree has summoned you, so let's get going right now. Dude, this feels laggy. Is it normal?
This should be crack.
Yahoo! Hi, Poke. I think it's okay, it's just supposed to be old. Can I make it 60 FPS? I feel like it'd be too... It doesn't work in 60. It'd be, like, weird, right? Isn't the game made for the FPS? Like, the gameplay is tied to the FPS, right? So it wouldn't really work. I feel like it's too HD. Can I just turn off the... Can I just turn off the pack right now and try it out? Save state. Graphics. Maybe I gotta change this. Maybe it's me here. Boom. Yeah. It looks a little worse, but better.
What do you mean by that?
Poke, wait.
You know what I mean? Like, when it's too clear, it's kind of annoying. You want to be nostalgic. Settings, Andy? Okay. I didn't do anything? You're lying. Yes, I did. Watch. Look at the difference. Boom. Hella anti-aliased. Wow, a fairy. Finally, a fairy came. To you, Poke. Wow, that's great news. I'm so happy. Now you're a true cookery. Is that right? Great Deco Tree has summoned you? It's quite an honor to talk to the great Deco Tree. I'll wait for you here. Get going. Go see the great Deco Tree. The great Deco Tree has summoned you. Please come. Shut up, bro. I'm gonna go make some money first. Guys, is this hard to watch for you? No? Okay. Oh, I should probably change my angle. Where do you have my cam? You get a green rupee. Someone said, please play Fortnite. Alright, well, guys. This place was scary. Wait, where do I get my sword? in here, right? In here. This place was scary. This place scared me as a kid. Right here. This rock. Rolling on my wrist. The 30 FPS is bothering me so much. Whoa.
Hazy gifted a tier 1 sub to Sundizzle. They have given 388 gift subs in the channel.
Yeah, I'll get immersed. What's... Cool. Oh yeah, it's Z. Oh god, it's coming. The game was smoother with MSA off. Chat, what do you guys want? Anti-aliasing off or on? I think it looks fine, honestly. Better now? Yeah, I feel like... Bro, I'll be honest, that shit was overkill. What is this lag though? Is this lag normal in the game? Yeah, right? Just how it is? Yeah. Yoink.
Yo.
Oops. Let's go do the challenge thing right here. Let's do the money. How do you do it? Oh, right here, right here. Right here is money. Fuck! Fuck! Dude, it's the controls, man! Hacking. I was cheating. You came all the way up here. You're a real man. Did I get enough money? $40? Is it actually 40? We'll get 40. Yo, do you guys remember that town? with the main town with the chickens, right? But that one little house that had the fucking weird family of spiders, what the fuck was up with that? That was terrifying. Like, why didn't Link ever tell anybody? Where's $1? Oh. There you go. The zombies were the weirdest thing as a kid. When you get older and the fucking... should I spoil it? Those things that go... That fucking fuck you. They fuck you. They literally fuck you. Scary as hell. Hi, we sell shit. Yo, you guys should just make a Poke remake of this game and just change all the text to be funny for Poke. Weed jokes, you know what I mean? Get to work. Do something. God. Who is this guy talking to? Yo! Ow.
The best.
Thank you, Violence. This little bitch right here, I should have killed you. You want to save the tree, you only need a shield. Oh, look what you have that now. Good grief, even with all that, even a wimp like you couldn't do this. Well, bye. Oh! I got hurt. Oh, now this old fuck's gonna talk to me for a fucking bit. Let me just smoke some weed, man. Ty, can you press X for me? I put the controller down and I'm using my feet to spam X. Wait, I'm supposed to read it. I forgot. My bad. I'll read it. What did he say? Can someone remind me what he said? What'd he say? No, Chad, this is serious. No one type anything right now. No one type a single thing. Nothing. No one. No one type. Just get your hands off the keyboard. Don't even be funny. Don't even. Dots will get you banned. Nothing. No, stop. My eyes are closed. Just stop. Slow down. Stop. Nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Stop. 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 Not even a stare. Nothing. Nothing. Don't even say stop chat. Nothing. You're ruining it. Stop. You guys are dumb as fuck. I can't actually make it work. It's not possible. It worked almost for a moment there. Did you see that though? For a moment it stopped with like two people. Okay, everyone type now! That's okay. Now, everyone at the same time, type your age. I want to know how old are you motherfuckers, man. I see a lot of 20-year-olds. I have been cursed. I need you to break the curse with your wisdom and courage. Oh, sorry. What just happened? Then enter a brave poke. Need thou too, Navi. Navi the fairy, thou must aid poke. And poke, when Navi speaks, use boop to listen. I should bind up? Okay, hold on. Ah, fuck it. I don't want to be setting Zandy again. I low-key wonder what this place looks like with the HD. Do we turn on RTX? Save state. Graphics. Boom. Save. Full screen. Can I fix the aspect ratio, or is that just how it is, man? Yeah, it'll be stretched, but we'll be okay stretched. Let's see. I say we turn off that thing now. Turn it off. Internal resolution. Same as output. Oh no, never mind. Aspect ratio. Try to adjust game to fit. Stretch. I don't like that. I'm a settings Andy and this is hell? You're fucking trolling. You're really trolling. Really? Is it that bad? I'm just gonna shut the fuck up and never touch it again. And I'm gonna... I almost pressed reset. One guide. I did. I do a kick. Ow, bitch. My controls are bad. How am I losing health? So what's... Isn't there like a strategy to do like fast hits? Oh, is this the fastest DPS? Is it the highest DPS? Oh, we should learn tech. Yo, I'm down to learn some speedrun techs and just do the game with speedrun some... If I can figure some out. Fuck it. What are some techs I... ISG? Oh, infinite sword glitch, right? That sounds like a good idea. Who is Logan Paul? Why is it looks like he's tweeting me? Twitter says, thanks, brother. I want the smoke. From Logan Paul. Who the fuck? Why is it here? I'm about to freak the fuck out. Who is this? Sorry. Simply Live? I'm gonna call Simply. I'm just calling. So how do I do fast DPS sword? How do I do infinite sword glitch? Do I look at a video? Interrupt a crouch stab? What? You have to inspect something with Navi while crouch stabbing. Oh, could I have just done it? Paul Clint? I don't even know him. Oh, okay. Yo, Simply, I'm live.
Yo, what up, man?
How do I do an infinite sword glitch on Zelda?
Bro, why are you yelling?
Sorry, because my game's loud.
You're like yelling in my ear.
Sorry.
No, that's okay. If you do infinite sword glitch, you need to go up to like something you can.
I'm looking at a spider to. That Navi could. I can speak to with Navi.
Yeah, so you do like your crouch stab.
I'll put a whole
bag in.
You get like the idea,
right?
Like, you understand, like
watch the
video or something.
Hold on. But do I have to be like zoomed, Z'd in?
You do, it's a bunch of fast input. So you do the crouch stab, and then immediately after you do the crouch stab, you press Z, and then C up, you use Navi.
How do I, on Z? It was like two targets. It's going zoom, zoom, zoom. You know what I'm talking about?
Hold away. When smile. You press Z again.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the crouch stab.
Yep.
Crouch stab Z up. I did it.
Really?
Yeah.
Bro, you did it! Holy shit! Nice job.
Yo, maybe I'm a speedrunner.
I think you'd like speedrunning.
Does it go away if I go on a wall?
No, it goes away if you crouch again, or if you slash, or if you, if you crouch or slash.
Is the game supposed to be lagging because I'm doing this?
Maybe.
It feels like laggier now.
Yeah, it's definitely a possibility. Anything is possible.
Yeah, I'm chilling. How are you?
I'm good.
What are you doing?
I'm playing Diablo 2 right now.
You're not live?
No. Just fucking gaming, bruh.
Oh. Dude, we should do something soon. Oh,
dude,
sorry. I got an infinite sword glitch again.
I legitimately saw your fucking webcam and thought that you were outside, or like that was the outside.
Really?
that shit looks like real windows, yeah. I was like, wait, why is it bright out over there?
Wait, you were just over yesterday.
Yeah, I know. I just forgot that you had a projector.
Oh, fuck. Do I gotta stop these spiders? Oh, shit.
I can't give you any spoilers.
Yeah, you get. Oh, I get a slingshot on this way, and then I come back later.
How does he know?
I used to speedrun this game when I was a kid.
Really?
No.
Well, I hope you enjoy your playthrough, man. If you have any other questions about glitches, I might be able to walk you through some, because I used to speedrun this game.
Is there any other glitches I should know for, like, movement and shit like that?
I mean, if you just play through the game, you don't need any glitches, but, like, bomb stuff is kind of cool, but it's kind of hard.
Okay.
But...
Oh, the one where I put the bomb and then fly across?
Yeah, where you fly... Oh, do you know that crouch stabs, like, store the power of your last stab?
What do you mean?
So if you do a jump slash... Your crouch stab will do the same damage as a jump slash.
Oh. How do I do a jump slash?
Just hold Z and press A with your sword out.
Okay. So I just do like, so I have to Z, like do a jump, like side dash and do a jump slash, right? And then I do my, then my crouch stabs will be as strong as that.
Yes. And then if you do infinite sword glitch, then you'll just be walking around with like an infinite jump slash happening all the time. So you do a ton of damage.
Oh. Understand.
Yeah.
Understandable.
But yeah.
Thank you.
If you have any other questions, feel free to hit me up. Good luck.
Thank you.
Bye.
Love you.
Love you too. Bye.
Wait, what if people speedrun this game again, but just don't do the stuff that's boring?
Wait, what do you mean?
Like the bottle algorithm shit.
Bro, the bottle shit is sick. Come on, man.
Okay, well.
You just don't appreciate it, man. It's art.
I used to watch so much of this game speedrun. Cosmo, or... Yeah, my bad.
Yeah. Yeah, that is,
Delete the VOD. Delete the VOD. Okay, we'll just, I forgot.
Alright, well, bye.
Love you.
Love you too, bye.
Bye. Money. Wait, I didn't get the sling. Did I get a slingshot? I did get a slingshot. What am I even looking at? Who am I? There you go. Uh-oh. This room, I remember this room right here when I was a kid playing this game. When I rented this game from Blockbuster, I saw the box at Blockbuster and I was like, this game looks interesting. And I got this game and it blew my mind. I rented Donkey Kong and I came home. I was so excited. And then I put on my N64 and it said Rumble Pack required, or the thing in front required of the N64 expansion pack. Oh my god. N64 expansion pack required to play this. And I was like, "What the fuck?" And I was so sad. I was depressed. I cried to my mom, like, please, we have to go back to Blockbuster. Please. You don't get it. Ow. There you go. What's up, bitch? Oh. Oh. Show your ass. So now my next... Oh, fuck. Fuck, these controls, man. Oh, I forgot about that. Favorite N64 games, chat? Go. I like the Bomberman games. The Bomberman games were kind of sick. Star Fox? I never liked Star Fox. One really good underrated game, Jet Force Gemini. Yep, Kasuga, you typed it same as that when I played it. Jet Force Gemini, insane game. It was so crazy. I never played, I actually never got to play Conquer 2. Also, I never got to play the Conquer games. I was too young. My parents didn't give a fuck. I actually felt like I was too young to even want it. I was like, ah, maybe when I'm older. Legends of Dragoon on the PlayStation 1 was fucking sick. The fucking six CDs. It came with six CDs. Like 20 CDs just to fucking play the game. You just finished the intro cinematic. Please enter CDs 2 to continue your game. I'm learning. So my damage was good, right? Because it's two? Like, look. I'm gonna do a... What the fuck? So now I have, oh fuck. So now I have jump slashes. Cool. Now I gotta go up there. Okay. Oh. You know Clint Stevens? Yeah. I mean, I watch his stream, but I've never met him. I think I was in a... Did I play a game with him one time, maybe? Maybe one time I played a game with him. I don't know. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? It's not me, it's the game. I can see through the map. More nuts. Do I gotta kill that spider in the wall or no, chat? Please forgive me. Master, I'll do it again. If you spare me, I'll teach you something cool. You'll never beat my brothers up ahead unless you punish them in the proper order. The order is 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. What's up, bitch? Ow, my eye! After you get into the water, you can hold down. Yep. Okay. Who asked? Oh. Stand next to this block and grab a hold of it. Yes, okay. Okay. Yeah? Okay. How do I fast
he said
skip?
Yes would go smile.
How do I skip this guy's text, man? How do I block Navi? Tweet, yep. Easy. Ah! Do you guys remember how scary this boss was? Burn. Oh. Can you roll in this? Can you roll with the fire out? Oh yeah, you can. Oh my god, that would have been bad. Third person, bitch. Thank you. Oh, hey. Have I beaten this game before? No, it was my first time playing it. Honestly, this kind of sucks. No, I'm kidding. I played this game when I was younger. I love this game. Alright, two. Three. One. Okay. Oh, I'm like, there's nothing I can focus on here. Can I do infinite sword glitch with a door?
Peepo tie.
On the boss. So it's... This place is... This is scary. This used to scare me as a kid. I'm gonna do it, hold on. Okay, so it's this. What? Hey, I'll do it this time. It's not working for me. Oh God. Oh God. I can't move. Listen, I could have killed it. It doesn't put me far away, right? I mean, it's right there, right? Hold on, it's actually hard to do this. Wait, I can do it. I did it, see? I attacked by accident. Fuck. Yo. I don't even need to stun him, right? If I learn the tech now, I could play the whole game doing this cool thing. If I learn the tech, I'm learning it. Okay. Being a poke lulls alert. Watch. Or play the game. Yeah, I'll play the whole game knowing this tech though. It'll be better. I'll kill it. I just don't get what I'm doing. Yeah. Hey. Oh god. Oh, I have no more nuts. Oh, okay. The controls are weird. Bruh. We were so used to this as a kid. It's crazy. Slash was, it wasn't even a jump slash, so it was bad, right? And was I doing it for every slash? Was it hitting, or every time he like refreshed himself? Does that make sense? I gotta pee so bad. Go pee. Can I get some water? I haven't drank water in like 20 minutes, an hour. Maybe that's why I'm so stupid. See? Getting water. Holy shit, you guys went crazy?
Cat dance poke jam 2.
Sorry if you're going crazy.
Woo!
Wrong warping. Crazy skip. Wait. Chat, we forgot. I knew that was good. What's the point of telling me yes or no if I put no? It's just nah. Listen, you have to listen anyways. What's the point of putting no? It's a nah. It's nah. I don't give a fuck. This is crazy. Listen up. This evil man ceaselessly uses his vile sorcery powers in the search for the sacred realm that is connected to Hyrule. For it is in that sacred realm that one will find the divine relic, the Triforce, which contains the essence of the gods. This cutscene was always so trippy as a kid. Before time. Three goddess golden descended. Change my title just to poke, no caps. That was me right there. I'm the blue one.
I'm gonna keep it a whole stack with you guys. I could see this being a Pokemon.
Poke.
Poke. Anyone else high as fuck? Some 111, thank you very much for 46 months, dude. Love you, buddy. Hunter Zell, thank you. Crooked Kane, thank you. Thou must never allow the desert man in black armor to lay his hands. Wait, what does he mean by that, desert man? Yeah, what do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? This tree racist as fuck. Yo, cancel this goddamn tree. Go to Hyrule Castle. There thou will surely meet the Princess of Destiny. Take this stone. The stone that man wanted. I don't even know. Oh! This is my soul. I will entreat, yay, Kanye, Navi, good, bye.
Yeah.
He died to heavy metal. Let's go. Wow, he died. See what you guys did? Hey, what the fuck? See what I mean? Oh, now you understand why I hate this fuck? Hey, Poke, what did he do? Did you kill him? How'd you kill our boss, bro? Okay, bye. Alright, what the fuck? Nice house. It would be a shame if I was to just take all your fucking money. Yeah, bye. Oh, Shroud's in the town. What? Where? Oh. Oh, you're leaving? I knew that you would leave the forest someday, Pope. Because you are different from me and my friends. But that's okay because we'll be friends forever. Well, oh, friend zoned. Okay. I want you to have this Orcarina. Please take good care of it. You receive this. Who's talking to me? What the fuck? What a trip. Wow. Oh no, not the motherfucker. Oh, I hate this guy. Make sure I don't spam the right button. That's the fastest I've ever talked to him. As a kid, that took me an hour. I remember as a kid, that took me an hour. Those things could fuck right off. Those were freaky as hell. Oh god, it's happening. Nighttime, Monka S. This scared me the most as a kid. No cap, I stopped playing here. Until I got balls to play it again. When it got nighttime as in this game, I got so scared. Oh my god. Oh my fuck. Subscribers, it's a good day to have a good day. Oh, these used to scare me. Enderly Choppa is live. Cool. Kakariko Village. You know who else is live? Poke. Guys, does it turn nighttime here, or do I have to go outside? Or daytime?
Hey, son, what are you doing over here, wandering around this late?
Do I have to go outside? Oh, man. Wait, what if I go right to the graveyard? Is there anything there for me now? Is there a song I can play at the graveyard? What do I do? Thank you for playing this game. I'm 28 and you make me feel like I was young before my sister passed away. Oh shit, I love you, buddy. Is there anything I can get right here? Dompei slapped this motherfucker? Yeah, this place is scary as fuck. Is that big? Can't take it out though, it's so big. You can't ground attack though. Oh, it's not good though. Oh. That's scary. This place is fucking scary. Whoever made this music though, you know what I mean? What else is there here, Shep? How do I get that? Talk to Joe? You think Joe would help me? is this? Die, bro.
Nice.
Oh, Saj. Wait, rip playthrough? He doesn't respawn? There's nothing else here, right? What? Graves to the left. There's nothing here. Wait, what? Oh, God. Oh God. Can I kill it? Oh. What do I get for killing it? Nothing. Oh. I'm sure that was the only hole, right? Are Sennheisers worth it with the headphones? Yeah. In ears? The... No. Not for the price. The crazy in ears I got, you could probably get one for like $100 nowadays. They were $800 because it's fucking old as fuck. I'm a dumb fuck. Is there a way to like bug it and get up there from here? Is there a way to make it from here, chat? Is there tech to get up there right now? See? Backflip that? Oh, imagine. When I was a kid, I did the exact same shit. Feels good, man.
Nice.
Oh, wait. I'm gonna leave this town. It's nighttime, right? Wait, at nighttime the spiders are out.
Man, I'm gonna break my monitor, I swear.
Yo, what up, Pope?
Yo. This is really scary too, chat, right here. Very rich. Yarr, I'm cursed. Yarr. What does it look like? It was HD. Else in this town at night we can do, or just leave? I remember this guy was crazy, the coke guy. Oops, sorry. People are disgusting. My own father and mother are disgusting. You must be disgusting too. I used to go up that tower right there. What was that? Did you guys see that? Oh wait, what the fuck? Right there. Are you guys vibing to the game? Oh, come on. So we're going next chat. Death Mountain. See that? High-res graphics, disgusting. Let me turn it off? Yeah, it looks like a shitty Minecraft HD pack. It's too HD. Maybe less HD is better. Dude, I do not care. Wait, do I have to go to castle first? Chat. I go here, right? Where am I supposed to go first? This town over there? Or this over here? I completely forgot. Oh, come on. Oh, I need a letter from Zelda to go there. True. Good call. I remember now. Says the guard. The guard. He said you need the letter, right? And we get a letter from in here. No, my nuts. Remember the pot? Like, the graphics here are crazy. When I was younger, I was like, what the hell? And then you go in here and you steal all the money. Money room. Does it disappear? I just lost money. Zed? Wait, what? I never knew that. I never knew this move. Do you guys know this? I don't know that. True. Ah! You gotta take a water break? Go back to Kakariko? Why? Oh, I remember these guys. How are they moving? Should we visit the I never understood those things. Boing. Look at the castle, dude. I forgot a bottle. Oh, well, I'll go get it later, right? I'm gonna go back there later, chat. Should I play the... Should I do this right now? Oh, this is hard. Oh my God. Yo! Do you understand how hard that shit is? It's hard. So cozy pop. That's hard. Woo-hoo. I remember I did the quest to find this girl's dog. This game is one of the best games. Like, it really is so good. You deserve water for that? Yeah, let's drink water. Oh, wrong way. Oh, such a good game, dude. Who's first time watching this? What's your opinion so far if it's your first time watching it? You have to remember, this is like 1990 what? You know what I'm saying? Like, this is like older than New Times 2, maybe. I don't know. Like, look at these graphics, right? Save. Let's go back to old school again for a bit. We'll switch it up back and forth. All right, water time. I like it like this too. It's OG. Like, I hate the super HD rocks. It just reminds me of Minecraft. Like, water break. Yo. I'm sick. Biggest blunt you ever smoked? I mean, they're all the same. You gotta be young asking a question like that. It's like asking, yo, biggest pussy you fucked ever? It's like, what are you talking about? Yo, yeah, one time I smoked a blunt this big, chat. So big. You know what I'm saying? It's like, it's a blunt's a blunt. We need to add, who's gonna add two blunts together? What's wrong with you? Are you in high school? And in high school, I used to do that a lot. Get two papers and then do that strategy where you do like, bum bum. You know what I'm saying? I would make two tapes all the time. I'd be like, dude, you brought a one tape over? I'm gonna roll up on a two tape for us. Am I going the right way? I think I forgot something up there. Let's see if I remember the exact strategy. The exact way to walk without stopping. Up here. Yep. I did it. Skip the guards without even. Yep. Boom. Oh my god, man. Oh, I did that on purpose and meet her. Hey, your clothes, they're different. You have no drip. The hell? Where are you from? Ah, you're a fairy boy, bitch. From the forest. My name is Malone. Malone these nuts. My dad owns a ranch. My dad went to the castle to deliver some milk. Where's my dad? I'll find your dad. Hold on. Can I just jump over like this? You can't, we can't break that rock until the future. So. Yeah, doesn't this lead to like crazy shit? Oh my god, this game is so fucking good, chat. Oh my god, I got chills. I just got chills thinking about it. This is a new game. Yeah, it just came out on Steam. It has hentai, which is weird, but it's gonna be good. So far, so good. Someone said, yeah, dogs or cat. Yeah, I wanna get a cat, chat. Me and Gigi wanna get a cat. It's time to get like a cat, chat. I need a cat in my life. I need some cringe, man. Hey, it's me. Z. Mumble, mumble. Me, welcome to Ram Ranch. It's so fun. Come on, look around. Do I throw a nut at him? I wonder what the hell I'm supposed to say. How do I get in here? I got it. Nope, that was not it. Oops. Where the hell do I get a chicken?
How come major?
Am I dumb? Is it like right in front of me? I have to actually talk to her again. So should I just go get caught? Wait, can you bump into trees? Are you going to the castle, fairy boy? Would you mind finding my dad? Oh, wait, you found my dad. What a thing for an adult to do. Anyways, it's weird. She's a fucking alien speaking like that. Alright, bye. I do the same shit I've been doing all day. Let's talk to this thing. Ditches the ranch, sleeps for a few days. Such an adult thing to do. Ditches child. Abandons child. Just happened to, wow, a hatch right here. Dude, I'm telling you, oh, not being B is fucking me over so hard. I want to switch it so bad. What happened? Whoa. Oh, now it's weird. Oh, fuck. I'll see if I can get used to it. Can a person get some shut-eye around here? Go away. Hello, and who might you be? Yep, my daughter is starving. Oops, sorry. I'm Talon. I used to be a League of Legends hero. I went to the castle to deliver some milk. I fell asleep. I was doing some hard drugs by the side of the castle. I stole some fucking drugs from one of these guards and went to the alley and did some hard drugs. Passed out for a few days. My family misses me. Thank you very much. Keep the chicken. Can't I grab it and move backwards? Okay, nice. I'm running it at a speed, XUC pace. Good speed, good fast pace. Ha ha ha, drugs, XD. Shut up, bro. Go shower. Oh, God. Okay. You know what I realize? This is literally Minecraft. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? Look at the graphics. The stairs, the trees. How the fuck did they make Minecraft? Wait, this looks like a Minecraft. Motherfucker, Minecraft. This, what if you, this was the inspiration? I'm pretty fucking nuts, I won't lie. Wow. I'm not under the influence. What the fuck? I just have pink eye. Look, it's Mario. Wait, would it show up in HD if I made it hid? Dude, is he really doing this right now? Look at that. Looks. Who asked? Omega Lul, hi, are you? Did you get past the guard? Oh, what's that? Is that a berry? Then, are you from the forest? Then you wouldn't happen to have the spiritual stone of the forest, would you? The green shining stone. Do you have it? Yes. The same laugh for every girl. Just as I thought. I had a dream. In the dream, dark storm clouds were blowing over the land of Hyrule. Why am I talking like this? But suddenly, a ray of light shot out the forest, parted of the clouds. The light turned to a figure holding a green and shining stone. I know this is a prophecy that says, yeah. Anyways, yeah, I thought you might be the one. Oh, I'm sorry. I got carried away with my story and didn't even properly introduce myself. I'm actually trolling. I'm Zelda, Princess of Hyrule. What is your name? Poke. Strange, it sounds somehow stupid. Okay then, Poke. I'm going to tell you the secret of Sacred Realm that has to be... Yep. I'm not reading this. Oh my god, I just realized. You know what's funny? Me and Gigi at the exact same time. Literally exact same time she texts me. Yo, what the fuck? We didn't eat yet. Oh, that's funny. Literally the same exact time. Because we didn't eat and it's about to be 12. That's crazy. That's funny. Our stomachs are synced. Hold on, chat. Thank you. Okay, let me get food. Hold on, I need to get food, alright? Me and my family, we haven't ate yet. Oh, I don't think there's anything to eat. I think I'm screwed. Oh no, there's nothing to eat. Huh? Who did that? Hold on, chat. I'm trying my fastest here.